We thought that the Me Too campaign was an excellent opportunity to put the focus on gender equality. But then we wanted to go further than just the Me Too and look at the question, which is the focus of this forum, of why is it that democracy does not deliver on equality?
Ce qui me désespère un peu parfois, c'est de voir qu'il y a des femmes qui font tout pour s'en sortir, qui déposent des plaintes, qui parlent, et que le conjoint violent les retrouve quand même. Donc je crois que ça doit nous montrer que toute la société doit s'engager et que les violences envers les femmes, ça n'est jamais une affaire privée, c'est une affaire de société.
I think first we have to speak out and then we will make change in terms of legal system and social system. So I hope it's going to come afterwards.
Ask women what they think, listen to what they say and respect their response. If you obey those sorts of principles, we're ahead of the game, we're winning.
This energy coming in the Muslim youth and especially in the women's, I think we are going to be more and more standing back.
The women represent the most transformative force in our society.
There were discordant voices about why we should have so many, for instance, women on the panel. This was challenged. Why gender was such an important lens to look at other issues such as the economy or democracy, etc. So this part of the forum for me is the more interesting, is where people do not agree and come forward with different points of view.
Continente viajar.